test Clifford deck after the new E-Hero structure deck. Let's go. Triple Scout. One Clifford Monolith. Two Clifford Disc. One Clifford Stealth. Triple Clifford Helix. Triple Clifford Carrier. That's for the monsters. Spells 3 Mystical Space Typhoon. Snatch Steel. 3 Ups of Goblin. 3 Top Pot of Duality. 3 Sacrifice. And 3 Art of Summoning. The traps are Fallen Warning. Bottomless Trap Hole. 2 Skill Drain. Compulsory Evocation Device. Triple Soul Transition. And finally, Triple Vanity's Emptiness, obviously. Let's go to the extra deck. It's 1 Down with Magician, 1 Custard, Sky Blaster Musketeer, 1 Steel Swarm Roach, 1 Number 82 Catalan Draco, 1 Dark Rebellion Dragon, 1 Euro Swarm Excision Knight, 1 Diamond Direwolf, 1 Cairn Gorgon Anti-Luminescent Knight, 1 Abyss Brawler, 1 Number 103 Wagner Zero, 1 Artifact Durandal, 1 Number 61 Volcazarus, 1 Sotel Knight Constellar Diamond, 1 Photon Spike Bouncer, and finally 1 Gaia Dragon Dead Thunder Charger. Finally, the side deck. It's Triple Spell Shattering Arrow, Triple Mono Thingy, Triple Shadow Prison Mirror, Triple Max T, and obviously Triple Mighty. That's it, really quick. Each card 3 times, easy. And well, that's it. It's the best deck until the next edition hits, which will be on the 12th of February, and after that I will post a Necklow best deck, and until then have fun with this best Clifford deck. Bye bye, two ducks. Don't forget to subscribe and to comment. Bye.